President.
Honorable Deputy Chairman, sir, kindly give me 1 minute because during the course of the reply, the Honorable Minister has casted certain aspersions. He spoke about the discrepancies between the state and the center.
Please put your question.
No, my question has to be clarified, sir, because when it comes from the Honorable Minister, it has to be, the record has to be set straight.
Yes.
There has been a doubt on Government of India regarding the quantum of rice grown in Telangana, for which officials from Government of India went to Telangana, verified what is the quota we gave, what is our projection we gave, what is the area zone. That has been verified, and it was concluded that it is almost 99.99%. It is the same. So there is no discrepancies there.
Please,
that record, I wanted to set it straight, sir.
Please.
Second, how did it grow so much? In the last 4 or 5 years, there has been a tremendous investment in the irrigation sector, which resulted in more area coming under irrigation and more area coming under paddy, sir. Now, the third point, which we have been agitating for a while, while the Honorable Minister's statement here is contrary to the Honorable Minister, Central Minister's statement in Telangana. Honorable Minister says we will not buy para-boiled rice because we have sufficient stock. The Minister in Telangana says that we will buy every grain of rice. So through you, what I would like to clarify now, sir, the Minister through FCI, they have a record of the buffer stock. They have a record of the para-boiled rice. So if you feel that you have sufficient parabolic... No, let me conclude, sir. We've been agitating. If you have the record, they have the record, sir. They have the record. If you have enough parboiled rice to feed the country for 2 years, tell us not to grow parboiled rice. The reason why we are agitating now for... No, kindly, sir, 30 seconds. The reason why we are agitating today is ki aaj so wa fasal ka kaam shuru ho gaya. People have started sowing seeds for sowing crop for Rabi. If the minister says, I will let you know in March,
please,
what will we do with it?
No,
that
please,
is our humble submission.
Kindly
bear with me, sir.
Please.
Let the honorable minister be very specific. Will he procure in Rabi or not? Because the procurement in Rabi would be only parabolic from Orissa and Telangana.
Reddy, please,
I appreciate your time, sir. Thank you.
Thank you.
Sir.